5-minute workout before bed and see what happens in a month. If you just can't find time during the day to exercise, this bedtime workout will help you stay fit, flexible, and fabulous. You'll go to bed feeling refreshed, you'll sleep better, and your muscles will be nice and relaxed by morning. Keep watching to follow along with this low-impact workout. It's quick and easy, there's no equipment needed, and you can squeeze it in before sleep. And don't forget to click the subscribe button and turn on notifications to join us on the bright side of life. You'll start with a quick warm-up, which is necessary even when doing light and easy exercises. Warm-up, arm circles and high knees. Arm circles. The clock will be set at 30 seconds. Start by doing arm circles. Stand with your back straight. Bring your arms over your head. As you lower them, make your palms face downward and move them away from your chest toward your back. Breathe in as you bring your arms up and breathe out as you lower them. This move will help loosen up your shoulders, neck, and chest. High knees. The clock will be set at 30 seconds. Stand tall and set your feet in a comfortable position. Raise your right knee so that your leg is at a 90-degree angle. Now switch to the other leg and keep switching at a quick pace. To make sure you're bringing your knee high enough, you can bend your elbows at a 90-degree angle and touch your knee to your hand. To make this move harder, add a slight jump to the exercise. You'll look like you're running in place while you bring your knees up high. Whether you're an early riser and the first thing you do is head to the gym, or you prefer to exercise after you have some food in your system, people who exercise enjoy better sleep than those who don't. According to the National Sleep Foundation, people who exercise lightly see a 49% increase in quality of sleep. So these exercises are perfect for a refreshing night. You can do them while watching a late night show, or you can concentrate on the movements for higher accuracy. Remember that getting exercise into your routine is better than no exercise at all.